afgørende meetings, altså vi prøver at komme til Copenhagen. Det er en rigtig meget mountain polar ice, Mama Cross and Iglesias, deforestation, erratic and feral rains, prolonged drought, dry rivers, and lakes, harsh large scales, dying animals, and large populations tested with diseases associated with malnutrition. It is not necessary to recite them here, because we have all had them. We have also had how there should be a historic responsibility for the emissions of greenhouse gases from regions with high energy consumption levels, and how such regions have overused the common resources and atmospheric space. It is this understanding that has given rise to expectations for a historic carbon responsibility and carbon justice. We are generally agreed that emissions should be cut, but I know we are still arguing on how far the rich industrialized countries are willing to move away from their